the personal lives of WWE superstars are different from larger-than-life personalities in the world of wrestling. Unfortunately, this has sometimes included instances of wrestlers cheating on their partners or being accused of it. Today we will look at 15 WWE superstars who cheated on their partners. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to our channel SquaredCircle Wrestling for more amazing videos. Number 15. Enzo Amore. Enzo Amore and Liv Morgan dated back in 2017 while being a part of NXT. Morgan lit social media on fire when she revealed in a Twitter post that her ex-boyfriend Enzo had cheated on her with another woman. Amore already had a bad reputation in WWE, and this thing certainly didn't go well with the former WWE star. Enzo was soon released from his WWE contract after he was reportedly involved in a sexual assault case, while Liv Morgan went on to become one of the top female stars in the company. Number 14. Lita. Back in the early 2000s, Lita and Matt Hardy were in a both on and off-screen relationship. They both were paired together on TV and formed Team Extreme with Jeff Hardy. Matt and Lita were being dating for around 7 years, and the couple was extremely popular with the WWE crowd. Matt suffered an injury that took him off the road for a few months, and in the meanwhile, Lita started an affair with the fellow WWE star Edge. After finding this out, Matt Hardy hit the roof and took to the internet to tell everyone how he felt about the situation. This created a lot of backstage drama and an intense atmosphere in the locker room, which resulted in WWE firing Matt Hardy from the company. It's perhaps the best-known love triangle in WWE history, and the fans were behind Matt fully as they saw him as the victim. The huge backing from the fans ultimately forced the management to rehire Hardy, and real-life love triangle was eventually made into a WWE storyline. Number 13. CM Punk. The former WWE champion CM Punk was in a romantic relationship with Lita. Punk even brought Lita as his date to the Hall of Fame ceremony in 2013. Just over a year later, he was married to AJ Lee. Rumors have abounded that there was some overlap in the two relationships, thus claiming that Punk cheated Lita. This one is particularly strange, given that Lita was AJ Lee's idol. There is a video dated back to 2001 where a young AJ is tearing up meeting her hero. A Reddit user and a verified WWE insider claimed CM Punk was courting AJ while still dating Lita. He told, "Lita would be off somewhere else in the building and Punk would be talking to AJ. I thought it was kind of odd at the time." He added that this was while Lita and Punk were dating. He continued, "I think a lot went on when Lita would be sitting by herself and he was chatting with AJ. A lot went down at the arena. It would be okay to say that Lita got her karma back for cheating on Matt Hardy." Number 12. Chris Jericho. Chris has been married to his wife Jessica Lockhart and the couple is still together. Jericho is quiet and vocal about how much his family meant to him while mentioning his love for his family from time to time. Chris Jericho was believed to have an affair with former WWE diva Kelly Kelly during his time with WWE. A few years ago, some photos of Chris Jericho along with Kelly Kelly made its ways onto the internet. The photos of Jericho and Kelly together show them kissing in public while having drinks in their hand. The story received attention due to Jericho being married at the time, but neither person have ever talked or addressed the topic. Number 11. Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt first met his ex-wife Samantha Rotunda while studying at Troy University. In 2011, the couple welcomed their first daughter, namely Kendall. After some period, Wyatt got married to his girlfriend Samantha. Bray Wyatt's marriage with Samantha lasted for over 5 years, and they even had 2 kids together. In 2017, his wife accused Wyatt of cheating on her with fellow WWE ring announcer JoJo Offerman. Those accusations proved to be true, and couple got divorced in the same year. Later on, Bray Wyatt got engaged to JoJo. There's been no shortage of drama since the news of Wyatt's divorce and affair with Offerman. Charges on Bray Wyatt for neglecting child support payments in favor of jewelry and strip clubs made the headlines. Number 10. Corey Graves. WWE's color commentator Corey Graves' ex-wife Amy Schneider accused Graves of cheating on her and having an affair with female superstar Carmella. Corey Graves married his ex-wife Amy Schneider in 2009, and they both have 3 kids together. Graves started dating Carmella in 2019. And after finding this out, Amy Schneider took out on social media accusing Graves of cheating on her. Amy filed for a divorce with Graves, which was granted in 2020. Corey Graves later on got married to his girlfriend Carmella in 2022. Number 9. Karen Jarrett. Karen Jarrett and former WWE star Kurt Angle were married for nearly a decade before they broke up in 2008. Kurt Angle accused Karen of cheating on him with the fellow TNA wrestler Jeff Jarrett. On an episode of The Howard Stern Show in 2009, Kurt revealed that he knew his wife had cheated on him with Jeff Jarrett. TNA decided to turn Karen's affair with Jeff Jarrett into a TNA storyline. The whole love triangle story was bizarre, and we would all just like to forget about it. Number 8. Matt Riddle. Matt Riddle's ex-wife Lisa Rennie accused him for cheating on her with an adult film star Jordan Max. Adult film star Jordan Max took to her Twitter to state that Riddle and she were in a romantic relationship, and that she caught him cheating on her with another woman from her industry, Misha Montana. According to Max, Riddle and she have been in a relationship for 6 months. Ringside News previously shared screenshots from Misha Montana's Instagram handle where she was seen kissing Matt Riddle. Jordan Max took to her Twitter to express her disappointment in Matt Riddle. Number 7. Edge. While Lita cheated on her boyfriend Matt Hardy with Edge, at the time of the affair, Edge was also married to his wife Lisa Ortiz. Edge and Ortiz married in October of 2004 and got divorced in 2005, soon after news of the affair between Edge and Lita broke out. Ortiz posted a message on Matt Hardy's forum at the time of Hardy's release from WWE in 2005, which stated, "Amy and Adam have had many opportunities to tell Matt and I both the truth. A chance to say, hey, sorry I hurt you but I fell in love with someone else. But they have both repeatedly continued to lie. Edge and Lita have both since moved on to other relationships, with Edge now happily married to WWE Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix. Number 6. Tay Conti and Sammy Guevara. Sammy Guevara proposed to his girlfriend Pam Nizio inside the AEW ring on August 2021 before Dynamite went on the air. Sammy Guevara and Pam dated for 8 years since their high school days. AEW fans accused Sammy for cheating on his longtime girlfriend Pam with fellow AEW star Tay Conti. Pam and Sammy broke up just a few months after a high-profile public engagement. It is also believed that Tay Conti was the reason Sammy broke his engagement with Pam. Sammy Guevara and Tay Conti announced their relationship in January 2022 on Instagram and got married later on. Number 5. Vince McMahon. The stories related to Vince McMahon cheating on his wife Linda McMahon began to surface in 2001. The February 2001 issue of Playboy, he admitted to having cheated on his wife Linda McMahon and bragged about his sexual appetite. Recently, the news broke that McMahon had paid numerous women millions of dollars to keep a lid on affairs between them. In the interview, when asked whether he has been faithful to Linda, he responded, "Not necessarily faithful. I probably lied to myself, thinking she knew who I was when we got married. The wild guy. But I never, ever threw anything in her face. I was discreet. And Linda never suffered from a lack of attention, physical or emotional. But one day she asked me, point blank, are you having an affair with so-and-so? And I've never lied to her." Number 4. Alberto Del Rio. Alberto Del Rio's wife Angela Velque accused him of cheating on her with former WWE star Paige. Alberto's ex-wife Velque filed for separation just 2 weeks after Del Rio and Paige went public with their romantic relationship. Del Rio and Paige came to prominent media light after they were seen together openly as a couple at the Disneyland. Paige herself was very vocal of her relationship with Del Rio in social media, and it has been reported that WWE officials were unhappy with her social media posts with regards to this. Number 3. John Cena. John Cena's ex-wife Elizabeth Huberto accused him of cheating on her with the former women's champion Mickey James. During the post-Ruthless Aggression era, John Cena and Mickey James were paired together on screen during a storyline. This eventually turned into a real-life romance between the two. This was probably the biggest affair public heard about the big match John. During this time, Cena was married to Elizabeth Huberto, while Mickey James was engaged to fellow WWE star Kenny. This affair ultimately ended two relationships between Cena and his wife, and Mickey and her boyfriend Kenny. Mickey James' boyfriend Kenny Dykstra took to Twitter to accuse his ex-fiancé of cheating on him with John Cena. Number 2. Triple H. Triple H and Stephanie McMahon were a part of a storyline back in the late 1990s. The two even got married in the storyline when Triple H apparently drugged Stephanie and forced her to marry him. During this time, Triple H was in a relationship with fellow WWE star Chyna. But as the storyline continued, Triple H and Stephanie started dating each other behind Chyna's back. When Chyna found out, she confronted Triple H and Vince McMahon about the affair, and shockingly she was given her release from the company as the McMahon name carried some weight. Chyna stated that she and Triple H were still in a live-in relationship when he started his relationship with Boss's daughter. Triple H and Stephanie were married officially in 2003 and since have 3 children together, while Chyna's name was never mentioned in WWE ever, only to be mentioned after her death in 2016. Number 1. Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins is one of the best professional wrestlers in recent memory. He is currently happily married to his wife and fellow WWE superstar Becky Lynch and have a daughter together. While Seth is a fan favorite, he has done some infamous things in his personal life. Seth Rollins' former fiancée Lila Schultz found out that he had been cheating on her with former NXT star Zara Schreiber. Rollins and Zara Schreiber had an affair during the time Seth was engaged to Lila Schultz. Rather than confronting Rollins, Lila posted some private photos of both Seth Rollins and Zara Schreiber through Seth's account on social media. These pictures were quickly removed but had already gone viral. Lila and Rollins ended their engagement and Rollins began dating Zara. Unfortunately for Zara, she was released by WWE after some time due to the incident. The incident was extremely embarrassing for both Rollins and the WWE. And these were 15 WWE superstars who cheated on their partners. Thank you for watching till end. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more such amazing videos.